Hi guys, my name is Sadie. I'm an international student living in Iowa and I try things that I consider American. And today I'm here with
Max.
And we're gonna try a bunch of fast food because that's a big part of American family. So we'll go to different fast food and try fries and nuggets and see which one we like the most. Let's go.
Chicken.
We have McDonald's,
we have Culver's,
KFC, Arby's, Burger King, and last but not the least, Sonic.
The fries are okay. I like the fries.
The fries are good, but they're a little cold. But that's probably because we also got it first.
Yeah, but it's not good. I don't know, it has some flavor in the...
These are nuggets.
It's not good.
Okay, let's try McDonald's. McDonald's, what America people eat. And we'll try with our sweet and sour.
The leading cause for people being obese in America. McDonald's.
I'm excited, I love McDonald's fries.
McDonald's fries are really good.
Yum. And you can eat this any day. It's such a cute bug. Arby's?
Try Arby's.
Ooh, I'm excited, I've never had Arby's. That's exciting. Ooh. Is that the curly fries?
Is that the crinkle fries?
Crinkle fries.
You really get it, like, a potato-y taste with those ones.
It's right. It tastes like we just got bunnies from the land and just stick it in our mouth.
It's Sonic.
It's really dry. It's really, really dry.
Yeah.
Look how less of a chicken it is and more like coating.
Yeah, like with this one, I feel like most of that is just like coating.
Yeah.
Like
there's a chicken. It's every bump and the coating.
Like this entire section here is just like coating. There's no chicken on that.
What did you buy? Chicken coating.
Got a little bit chicken. Yeah, that smells really strong though. Okay, so this is like a...
Looks like McDonald's.
Yeah, it looks like a McDonald's one, but it looks more bougie.
Okay. I'm not excited for this one. Fries.
Are they sponsored by Heinz?
Ooh, so they have Heinz ketchup. We have that too, if you want. But it's really good. It is so soft, like it melts in your mouth, the chicken.
It's just got like a whole different taste.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I know it's chicken strips, it's a little different than like
nuggets.
Chicken nuggets, but like...
And look at the chicken. See, you can see a lot of chicken. It's like barely any fatted. Like, it feels like you're eating the chicken.
It's good quality.
Mm-hmm. It feels like the chicken is taken care of. And I like it with the gravy, I don't know.
It lived a nice life before it.
Yep.
Get this.
I'm gonna try Culver's fries, which is very similar to the Burger King's. I'm gonna try the gravy. Culver's food is really soft. Like you could have a baby food out of it. Like Popeye's fries.
Is this just ranch or what is this?
Buttermilk ranch.
Like an actual chicken.
This is a real nugget, looking wise. I like the crunch. I like the nugget.
I think their chicken might be softer than Culver's.
For the nuggets, yes, 100%, because that's not a nugget, like a tender.
Yeah.
And it's crunchy, like the outside crunchy and inside is soft. I really like that.
Yeah.
Okay, this is no. Not for me.
I'm not doing that, sorry. Not really even digging the chicken. Mm-mm. Really
I'm sorry, KFC, but you're not for me.
I give you a zero or something like that one. So I give you a one.
Yes, I have.
That's for the fries. Well, thank you for watching. Bye-bye.